I did not come from a, you know, science-y academic family, but I read a lot of science fiction and comic books.
My favorite sci-fi is a classic, Star Trek, particularly Next Generation.
It's Battlestar Galactica, the 04 reboot.
I can't pick a best. My favorite book is The Songs of Distant Earth by Arthur C. Clarke. And my favorite TV series at the moment is Star Trek Discovery.
Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, you know, Douglas Adams was very into the Cambridge scene.
Well, recently I read this amazing book by Richard Powers called Bewilderment, and it's about an astrobiologist and his son, and really it's about their relationship, but he really does a great job of creating worlds out of these exoplanets that we're observing.
At the moment, I'm finishing off the three-body problem series, and I watched the show as well, and I absolutely love that, and I love the show The Expanse. That's one of my favorites at the moment, too.